Have you truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
I remember what the other victims remember. A silver watch, the sound of a bell, and a sort of shadow.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell, eh? I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I am so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Good. Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes. I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
I say, you gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
Ezio Capelli. Not a demon, but a hypnotist. And he's not even Italian.
I suspected hypnotism from the very start. You must find the villain.
Anything made of silver.
We mustn't allow anyone to get near Mr. Capelli.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
want to let me go, don't you? I admit it. I'm not Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
Now, shut up.
I'll give you anything you want.
I want you to shut your mouth. Do you know a Dr. John Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Did you really think mesmerism would work?
How dare you! I'm a hypnotist! You let me go.
Yes, run. That will work. I am dead certain I'm faster than you.
Not again. Doesn't bend that way. Work out an arrangement.
Time to confess and free the people under your silly spell.